we're targeting brook trout. These are trout that have come over the dam, are in sort of marginal habitat. We're going to try and capture as many brook trout as we can and move them to another stream, which we feel has better habitat, but no brook trout. Propincuous, clearwater crayfish, and that's a big honker. That's, I think, the biggest one I've seen.
Wow.
This is what we're after right there. Brook trout, also known as speckled trout. These are looking really healthy with the drop in water temperature. I think they're doing quite well right now. Back when we sampled here in August, they didn't look nearly that healthy. There's a second brook trout. We probably have a male there, and the other one I think was probably a female. But nice looking fish. They're going to a new home today. Ideal situation, all our headwater streams would have trout in. A lot of them were kind of wiped out decades ago by land use practices. The land use here has improved, and we've got the Upper Avon Conservation Club doing their work planting trees along streams that has improved things. So it'd be very nice to see trout return to the system.
Oh, look at that.
Be free.